Hello once again, audience. Look at Mama Bird, but don't look at her tail feathers. Don't show them your tail feathers. You dirty little. Don't you be like your mom. Don't you be like your mom, baby bird basket. You are sick. You are sick. You should be ashamed of yourself. You should be ashamed of yourself. I'm going to ride you into a volcano. You are lucky. You are lucky. I don't know where that is. Or I will take you down into the... Don't call the cops either. I had the phone line disconnected. Baby Barbuscus, don't take after her. Yes, look off into the distance at the scorpion rat family. One day we'll have a dysfunctional fit. Shh, you don't even speak English. Shut up, you whale. You sound like a whale, woman. Is that mean? She's probably gonna take it the wrong way and get all offended. Call the cops. Call her sister. Invite her over. How's it going, sister? Ah, man. I guess you're my sister-in-law. Technically, we're related now. What does that even mean? This is getting gross. Getting? It was gross ever since I started playing Minecraft. Nothing has not been gross. All right, I got a lot of stuff on myself. Would you please shut up, you manatee woman? You look like a manatee. What's that mean? So here's what's going on. I have a bird and a baby bird, a mama bird and a baby bird, in this world, and I'm not ready to raise children, so I think I'm gonna move out. Did you hear me? No, she doesn't speak. I'm gonna take this egg with me to start a new bird civilization. Apparently the bird doesn't fit in the, portal because she's fat. You are a big, fat mama. It's okay. Some people like that. Some people overseas. Ah, oh, man, so mean to her. It's okay, she's a bird. Her bones are hollow. You know? She's got big bones. And they're hollow, so you can't be mad. Oh, man. Hey, guys. Hey, everyone in the world. Glad you guys are having fun, huh? It's a big party. Oh, you missed. Oh, you missed again. My computer's gonna freaking pass out. All right, come on. Into the teleportation water. The water portation. Let me in. Don't make me drown. Don't make me drown, dude. Yeah, come on. Bring me into the sky. You suck. Hit me last second. Okay, did I explain what happened here? A bunch of problems happened. So I built this little thing up to the... Yeah, I did. Okay, we're all good. Oh, you know, I love re-explaining things again and again. You know, first time, no one's gonna listen. Same with school and knowledge in general. All right, so here's what's gonna happen. This is what I learned from reading. And read, that's a rare occasion, so hopefully I actually took something in and kept it. And this is what I learned. You can't make full-grown birds travel through the portal, so, ow, which just hurt me. So I'm gonna come over here and make a whole nother fenced-in location to grow my new baby mama. Oh yeah. And then I'll fly her around, show her the world. Whoa! Dude, why don't I fly a freaking sheep? Oh god, I'm gonna sneeze. Just seeing sheep just makes me sneeze. Oh no, there's too many! Too many! Too many! I'm allergic to floaty sheep. Oh, good lord, would you please get on the ground, please, thank you, good god. Okay, I need some leather. I need some leather so I can make up the thing with which to ride. Hey, no bunny, I missed you. You're my phone. Oh, did you hurt, you took fall damage? Little snail bunny? Passing some crazy floaty gas. That's messed up. Probably allergic to that too. Look at that, oh, you guys are friends. All right, so I'm focused. Completely focused right now. I'm going to build an incubator. An incubator. That's how I say it to make it sound more epic. Uh-oh, something's in here. Oh! That didn't even hurt. You suck. Nice try. But you failed. Nice fail try. Don't bounce me away. I gotta make this incubator first. Yeah, that's right. All right, now I'm gonna put this down. Put some baby eggs in it. You know, let's fence it up first. Let's fence it up. That way the babies can't escape. Y'all never gonna ever leave my sight. Don't make me kill you. Don't make me kill you, bunny. I accidentally killing people is not illegal. Though you would think, there are no laws that can be enforced in this whole world. Stop blowing your blubber! Bounce blubber! I mean, god dang it! Plug it! Plug that big ugly mouth! I'm just kidding, it's beautiful, you have a beautiful mouth. Hey, shh, hey, hey, shh, shh, hey, shh. Ah! See? See? There's no reason to hit me, man. I'm just in, oh, there's a whole nother, oh, oh, jeez. I'm taking oppression from all sides. Oh, man. Oh, everybody just teams up. Please, no, please. Oh, no. Oh. Oh. I don't want to go to school anymore, mama. This big floaty whale demon's shooting a white blubber at my face. Bounces me into the locker room. Oh, shut up, son. You're being dramatic. You just need attention. No, ma. I don't need attention. I need respect. Mom, you know about respect?
No, I'm a woman.
What, mom? That's it. Oh, God. Oh, God. Sexist, mom. It's sexist. Oh, come on. Do your worst. Is that a, what is that? Is that a floating gold nugget? A gold nugget of flotation? My God, I've heard stories about other things that are unrelated. But I just thought now was the time to mention that I've heard stories before. Little Red Riding Hood. And the tale of the floaty riding nugget. Hey! Hey! No! Oh, oh, you are. I'm gonna grow one of you and press it! No! Oh god! Double tap! Oh god! Oh no, I got a peaceful mode! I can't! No! Dude, I can't do it. I can't, I'm sorry. You suck! Y'all suck! Everything suck in this world. Good god. Even that piano solo is not gonna satisfy me. Oh, you think a simple piano solo is gonna heal the damage done to a soul? Oh, I think not. Fabio. Even Fabio couldn't make a beautiful enough melodic trance song to convince me that what was happening here was just. Even Justin Timberlake. Gah! I just licked my lips after saying Justin Timberlake. That's a coincidence. It's a coincidence. All right, so I'm focused. I'm gonna make a fenced-in place where birds from all over the world can just call home. They can be like, I'm welcome here. I said they can call home. I didn't mean on the phone again. I disconnected the phone line. I don't want any birds feeling like they can call the police. But, you know, they're not forced to stay. They just aren't allowed to leave. That's all. That's not so bad, huh, Bunny? That's not so bad, is it, Bunny? Now when you think about it like that, did he just pass cash on me? Oh, you're going to regret. You're going to rue the day. Yeah, in the tree. Holy. What just happened? Did I get bounced? Did I just get teleported? I deposited a bunny up in the tree and he's gone now. my bad. Don't tell anybody about that. Don't let that get out, Bunny Rabbit. I know where your family lives. If these creatures spoke English, they would kill me a long time ago. I guess some of them do. You wanna get tickled? I'm gonna tickle your belly button. Aww. God dang it. I'm gonna tickle his belly button. Floaty whales hate when you tickle their belly button. But, nothing they can do about it either. All right, seriously, I'm gonna make some fences. Seriously, we're focused. Completely. God dang it. God dang, you do not do that again, dude. If you do that again, I'm gonna. You! Stop! Stop it! Stop! Oh, God dang it. 6 at a time? That's wonderful. That's wonderful news. Oh, my God. Look at all the fences. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Holy mother. Oh, good sweet. Oh. All right, come on. That's it. That's it. Oh, there's a fence in there. Ha ha. Gimme, 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 gimme. Thank you. All right, we're good. Yeah, throw it all away for no reason. Throw it on the ground. Perfect. Good placement. All right, sheep. The time is nigh. Where's my teleportation? Ah ha. All right, so right here, dude. This is where. Oh, hey. Don't you slap me upside the face. Well, you lucky you're still alive, well. You lucky I ain't even waste time trying to kill you. Good lord. I don't know how to make fences. Ugh. God, I need an interior decorator. Exterior, I guess. Hey, don't you... You can't escape. You can't escape, floaty sheep. You cannot escape. You're going to live here. And pay rent.
Mine, I don't wanna.
Your adorable little baa voice doesn't scare me.
Why would it?
Because I'm terrified of everything. That's not my fault. You shut your mouth! I gotta pause it. Thanks for watching. I said thanks for watching. If you're in a tank and watching this, you need to focus because you're possibly in the heat of battle. But thanks for watching. Bless your face and your ammunition. If you sneeze during this video, bless you. Peace out.